out here. So anyway, now it's time to give the auger a bit of a test out. So I got the original Park Side welding electrodes. I'll go 2 millimeters and 2.4. Then I've like cleaned up a bit of test material I have here. This one I welded on earlier. We're gonna add some more welds to this and then see if we can get a bead on the metal. Yeah, it'll be interesting to see if everything goes okay. Okay, take the smaller one first. It's still a little bit difficult to start. It's making quite nice beads though. it's I would argue a little bit easier to stop than before. I think I can make that better. But anyway, let's try the other side. So, just starting rains. See if we can get this test on before it gets too wet. It's starting to pour. That's the test we get to do. Well, we should be able to look at it. Rainstorm. Oh, I have to back away now. Getting too wet. Camera in first. Chaos. Let's see if we can conclude this. Ah, sorry for the background noise. It's a server project. I'm done. Oh, I did have the camera for it. Anyway, I think it starts very nicely, actually. And, yeah. I mean, I could do very much better wells if I could just park it. I didn't expect it to start raining. But, you'll see it in some fabrication videos on the next Sunday. I think that's going to be my favorite stick welder.
We'll stick to open carpets. We'll probably do more of that in the future. Well, I think it is better than the transformer I would, because it actually has a more fine-tuned capability of being able to adjust the current. So I think that's the key. Yeah.
Anyway, if you like this video, consider hitting the like button. Like to see more of this and fabrication videos, just hit the subscribe. Buy me a cup of coffee. That's it for the way. And merch is available also. It's in the description, and I'll hopefully see you in the next one.